Burma, the road back, a tough and bloody road as Allied troops move in against the Japanese. Chinese and American officers plot the attack as Chinese artillery opens up. During 28 days of fierce fighting, the ring around Bhamo is steadily tightened. Dive bombers pave the way, only a few hundred yards ahead of advancing infantry. Japanese resistance in northern Burma begins to totter. General Dan Sultan, United States commander in Burma and India, inspects the city. Artillery and fighter bombers have devastated the city. The Japanese garrison has been annihilated.